Hey everyone, it's Tolik from Astolik. Today I will show you how find royalty free photos in Google. I know everybody struggle with that point and afraid take photos that not have any option to use for commercial use. So I will show you in 1 minute. So first of all, I will go to Google. By mistake I make CC, by the way. I go here for settings and make advanced search. Okay, now what I do is go here and make filter free to use, to share, even commercial use, even you can modify, but it's enough. You make here and make advanced search and you can look what you want. Now let's go to images. And we can take, let's say we want a car. Okay, that all photos are free for commercial use. Okay, that's it. So enjoy and see you in next videos. Bye bye.